and lift. And there's your lock. Okay, different angle. Block, kick, up underneath, and you apply the lock whenever you want it just above the elbow, right there on that tendon, grabbing your own arm, and just lift and stretch to apply your lock. One last time on A. One, kick, slide in and under, flip your right here, strike the throat with the web hand, grab your arm, there's your figure four, and straighten and lift. Okay, the C variation, like I said, is the same as B. So they throw their strike, we kick, we come around, we're in the same position, but this time we're going to take them down. So we're going to adjust our left foot back and take them to the ground, and you've got a lock here to maintain, or you can break it. Again, the C variation, it's just like C, or just like B. The only difference is, instead of using them as a shield, we're going to take them down, and you got your lock right here to break. From a different angle. One, kick, wrap around. Make sure your lock is in place. Adjust your stance slightly. Taking them down, and you got your lock here. And that's called stretching the bow, A, B, and C variation.